Good morning, friends. Welcome to Karvy Morning Broadcast for the day 14th of May 2019. Market likely to open flat, sell around 11,170. Markets opened gap down on Monday morning and continue to slide further amid global jitters and mixed corporate earning numbers. Nifty shut the shop at 11,148.20 with cuts of 130.70 points or 1.16% on closing basis. On the sectoral front, all the major indices closed on a negative note with loss of anywhere between 0.56% to 5%, while Nifty IT managed to close flat, outperforming the broader market. Bank Nifty lastly settled at 28,659.95 with loss of 1.31% on closing basis. On the downside, immediate support is pegged near 28,050 levels. Next support lies near 28,150 levels, while on the upper side, resistance is placed near 28,900 followed by 29,050 mark. Benchmark index Nifty 50 continued to drift lower for the 9th consecutive session. Going forward, markets are likely to remain volatile amid uncertainties. Technically, Nifty has an immediate support near 11,100 levels, failing to protect which Nifty may slide further lower towards 11,000-11,020 mark where its major 200-day exponential moving average is placed. On the higher side, Nifty has an immediate resistance near 11,230-11,250 levels, moving above which next resistance lies near 11,300 levels. For the day, we are recommending sell Nifty around 11,170 with a stop loss of 11,230 for a target of 11,050. For the day, we have recommended 4 intraday recommendations. Indigo and Kotak Bank are long, while Maruti and Sun TV is short. For entry stop loss and target, kindly refer to the KMM of 14th of May 2019. Thank you, friends, and have a nice trading session.